Blue Peter, 50 pence Olympic coin sells for £200. Florence Jackson was only 9 years old when she beat 7,000 entries to win a Blue Peter TV competition. As part of her prize, the child's Olympic coin design was put into circulation and she became the UK's youngest coin designer. Florence coin shows a high jumper with the logo of the London Olympic Games above and is one of 29 different collectible designs created by members of the public. But the British girl had no idea at the time how much her design would be one day worth. Going under the hammer at RWB auctions in Royal Wootton Bassett on September 25, her rare 2009 50 pence coin has sold for £200, which is 400 times its market value. The standard 2011 Athletic 50 pence is a great design with 2.2 million coins released in circulation, said John Wild from RWB Actions. But the 2009 coin is much rarer than through with just 19,000 coins minted, which is much lower than other well-known rare 50 pence coins like the Kew Gardens. Because these coins are secure, they have been known to sell for £200 or more. Chain checkers across the UK are already on the hunt for more of these Olympic 50 pence coins. Athletic 50 pence coins dated 2011 are not worth much more than 50 pence, but finding a 2009 variant could earn you hundreds of pounds at auction.